Brian?
Wolf, the team that killed Osama bin Laden is back on American soil, but here in the town where they're widely believed to be based, you would never know it, and that's by design. In a town where the buzzing of fighter jets is constant, where joyful reunions are a staple, America's most fearsome fighting unit goes unnoticed. Unofficially called SEAL Team 6, they're the Navy commandos widely believed to have killed Osama bin Laden. SEAL training takes years. At least 75% of those who try out wash out. Despite their elite status, many of SEAL Team 6's neighbors here at Mary's Restaurant in Virginia Beach wouldn't know one of those warriors if they fell over him.
When the SEALs come into a place like this, are they noticeable?
Personally for me, I don't think they're noticeable beyond any other person in the military.
John McGuire, a SEAL for 10 years, was once stationed near Virginia Beach.
If I'm in a bar with a bunch of SEALs, am I going to know it?
Well, hopefully you won't. Yeah, you know, we're Americans, and you can't really put us in a box or in a category. We're just tall, short, large, not so large. We try to just blend in and be Americans.
SEAL Team 6 is widely reported to operate out of this facility near Virginia Beach. We couldn't get on base. The unit is covered with such a degree of secrecy, the military doesn't acknowledge that it's here or that it even exists. And that code goes beyond operational security at the base. When city officials here in Virginia Beach asked if they could honor the SEALs with some simple recognition at a town festival this summer, the Navy declined.
City Councilman Bill Destiff isn't surprised. He's a former Naval Intelligence Officer.
There's no city, no matter where these individuals are from, that will be able to confirm or deny or throw a ticker tape parade or anything else.
What would the ceremony be like? I mean, is it just kind of just handing you something and saying thanks, but don't ever talk about this?
Well, I might be speculating. It might be might not even be that.
Really?
Might be a beer and a hoo-yah.
Then the SEALs will simply blend in, going to restaurants, stores, coaching Little League, until that next call comes. Then, according to Navy Support Group head Mary Ellen Baldwin, their wives or girlfriends won't even know much.
Well, it's tough times, that's for sure, because at any given time, the families really don't know when they're going to be deployed with it. It can happen in the middle of the night, can happen on a holiday. It really doesn't matter.
A dedication that might compel these folks to wrap their arms around the SEALs if only they knew who they were.
We have the la creme de la creme in this area, and thank God we have them.